just a minute too about fish do not have an ability to get rid of mercury from their bodies. So whatever they take in, they accumulate. And some birds, mammals, have the ability to get rid of mercury. Humans, we have hair that gets, you know, accumulates mercury, and we lose some of that mercury through our hair. Our liver operates differently than a fish liver, and we can get rid of some of our mercury that way also. But fish, whatever they take in, basically they accumulate.
Mm.